Hello everybody. In order to log in into Eureka World Grid, first of all you need to download the viewer software. You can download it from our website hello.eurekaworld.co.il. Okay, this is a page where you have a lot of useful information. In the right you have the download area. You need to figure out whether your computer is 32 bits or 64 bits. If you don't sure, download the 32 bit. Okay, so I will download the 64 bit and save the software. After completing the download, I'm just starting the installation. After completing the download, I'm clicking on the download and starting the installation. Okay, it should be a very easy installation. And it runs. After I getting completed, I just close the window, start Firestorm now. This process takes a few seconds. Usually we are not getting straight to this screen, and this was already configured. Usually we'll start with a Second Life window. Okay, this is the window that you usually get. I need to configure this software to our servers. I'm going to Viewer, Preferences, all the way down to the OpenSIM tab, and here I'm writing the IP address 52.80.85.60 port 2002. Apply, and I'm ready to log in into Eureka World. Thank you and good luck.